get a flat tire by railing a curb or hitting some glass, let's fix that. First, take the wheel off. Then, grab your tire lever. Next, make sure the tube is fully deflated, dive that tire lever under the bead of the tire, pry back. Once we have the tire lever under the bead, go around, pry it off. Once one of the beads is off the rim, tire should just pull right off. Once that tire is off the rim, take a quick look at the inside of the rim. Make sure that rim strip is covering the spoke holes and there are no sharp edges. The rim passes inspection, check the tire. Pull that tube out, run your fingers through. Make sure there's no glass or holes in the tire. If your tire's still good, grab a tube that fits your tire and rim. Pull the tube out of the box, grab your pump, inflate it slightly to give it some structure. Once the tube has some structure, put it back in the tire. Be sure to line up that valve with a hot patch on the sidewall.
That's a pro move.
Once that's done, put the valve back through the rim, start working the bead over the rim. If finger strength isn't cutting it, you can use a tire lever. Just be sure to not pinch the tube. Once the tube and tire are on the rim, let's pump it up to the recommended pressure stamped on the sidewall of the tire. Once the bead of the tire is evenly seated on the rim and the tire's up to pressure, it's good to go back on the bike. I'm Quick Nick, and these have been some sick quick tips. See you next time.